All right, friends, so this is the second part. We are going to put the colors for the whole drawing. So let's start it. The color is going along the border of the hand. We're going to put more shades to the other sides. Now, let's draw here. So you can see the dress, it's a blue dress. All right, blue all over the places. Okay, for the fish, we're going to put the black color. Also for the fin here and the tail. All the hard part is going to be the dark color. All right, let's make a nice outline inside the fish to define it separately from the other segment of the drawings. Okay. All right, so you can see the drawing, it is nice and a few details. If you like to do more, just put some more scales here so you can see. A little shades darker. So usually, you know, the drawing, if you want to draw something, you have to look for more details and draw nicely step by step. First you can visualize the scenery, then you can go for art and draw the whole thing. I hope you like the video. You can also browse through the playlist in our channel, and you can browse different categories, make your own selections. Lots of options you can have there. Thank you so much. Please subscribe the channel and put the bell icon on to get the more updates. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.